A major waterfront development in East Providence is nearing completion. This is video from last year's ceremony marking the construction of Tockwotton on the Waterfront. The 137,000 square foot assisted living facility is being built right along the Seekonk River. It replaces the current building near India Point Park in Providence, and we're told the residents are expected to move in by the end of the month.